treatment for septic shock. First of all, the treatment should be as emergency, as soon as possible, in ICU. The aim of the treatment is treatment of the cause and support all body system. First of all, treatment of the cause by treatment of source of infection, like treatment of peritonitis, resection of gangrenous intestine, drainage of large abscess, and sure massive antibiotic should be done without waiting for culture and sensitivity. We give three antibiotic combination of cephalosporins, aminoglycosides, and metronidazole. This cover all known organisms. After the result of culture is available, antibiotic can be changed. Support of all body system. First of all, the respiratory system, keep patent airway, and oxygen by mask. If there is mild changes in the arterial blood gases, but if there is marked changes in the arterial blood gases, this indicates endotracheal tube and the mechanical ventilator. Support of the cardiovascular system by proper intravenous fluid. We start by lactate ringer. At least the beginning is 10 liter. The aim of this fluid is to maintain effective circulatory volume and to replace any fluid lost. If there is loss of red blood cells, which is indicated and evidenced by hematocrit, we give back the red blood cells. The aim of this cardiovascular support is to maintain the CVB 10 to 12 centimeter and to maintain the wedge pulmonary pressure from 12-15 millimeter mercury. Also cardiovascular support is inotropics and vasopressors. This indicated if the mean blood pressure below 65 millimeter mercury. If the mean blood pressure is less than 65 millimeter mercury, this indication for inotropics and vasopressors. The method we start by norepinephrine and dopamine. If this fail, we give epinephrine plus dobutamine. Renal support by the proper intravenous fluid and dopamine improve the renal blood flow. If acute renal failure occurs, hemodialysis is needed. Sure, proper continuous monitoring is essential, like we take before in the video of hypovolemic shock. Finally, there are two important points in shock, which is systemic inflammatory response syndrome, SIRS. SIRS, in case of septic shock, is a part of systemic inflammatory response syndrome, which is called SIRS. If the patient has two of the following, it is suffer from systemic inflammatory response syndrome. What is the following? Fever or hypothermia. fever above 38 or hypothermia below 36, tachycardia above 90 beat per minute, tachycardia in addition to tachypnea more than 20 breathed per minute, and leukocytosis or leukopenia. Leukocytosis above 12,000 and leukopenia below 40,000. This inflammatory response syndrome, very, very common in severe infection, major trauma, major burn, in acute pancreatitis, and in prolonged hypovolemia. Finally, we should summarize the clinical picture of shock in general. What is the clinical picture of shock in general? First of all, there is history of the cause. And in all types of shock, without exception, there is hypotension, especially during standing or sitting due to failure of blood to ascend against gravity due to hypotension and low blood pressure. There is weakness and fainting, especially during standing or sitting, and due to dehydration, and all cells are the fluids and water is taken from all cells. Therefore, there is thirsty, and the patient feel cold with subnormal temperature in all cases, except in early stages of septic shock, there is fever. There is rapid weak pulse in all cases. There is tachycardia, except in neurogenic shock, there is bradycardia. In all cases, there is tachypnea and air hunger, irritability to drowsiness, except in anaphylactic shock, neurogenic shock, and late cases of hypovolemic shock, there is unconsciousness. Oliguria present in all cases with dark urine due to concentrated urine. There is pale, cold, clammy skin in all cases, except in early stages of septic shock, and in neurogenic shock, there is warm, dry skin. In all cases of shock, there is collapsed subcutaneous veins, except in cardiogenic shock, there is congested veins, and congested neck veins, and high CVB. This is shock and septic shock in full details. Thank you for good listening and good luck.